Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. It's time to finally get Spectra out of the store. I am, like, there's two teams that I'm a little bit interested to see if they hit for a reason that I will speak of later. But for right now, this is what you got. And let's use the straight up razor blade. Let's go old school. The new Liberator should be here. I'm hoping tomorrow. I'm hoping the new Liberator is here tomorrow. That's Alaska, though, too. It's supposed to cool down here for us, like, this weekend. I think, like, getting to, like, the 70s. Over here where I can see what it's looking like for you. There is a one base. Yeah. Starting off with the Bills. Bruce Smith to 99. All right, that's where the camera dropped a little bit. Sunday Spectacle. Swatch T.J. Yeldon, Jaguars, 33 out of 99. Chicago Bears, two color. RPA, 11 out of 60. Jordan Howard. It's a nice card for the Go Bears. And another Jaguars duel this time. 70 out of 99 for Allen Hurns and Allen Robinson. Let me look at something real quick. Shannon, are you The Busy Bumblebee, weird disco-ass card. 2 out of 25 for Ben Roethlisberger. Yeah, it's been in the store forever. Ooh, Epic Legends for the Broncos. Our Lord and Savior, 41 out of 60, Tim Tebow. Praise be, go Gators. Men's Materials, Jumbo, 15 out of 199, Marcus Mariota. It's a lovely place, Best Ox General. If you do, the only place that you really need to go for sure is a place called Burrito Brothers. Austin Hooper, autographed, 6 out of 99 for the Falcons. Tore in epically ugly fashion. Die cut for the Ravens. eBay 101, 1 out of 15, Joe Flacco. I don't know. Isn't Florida ranked now? Aren't they like 19, 18, somewhere around in that area? It is 4 out of 25, Alan Hearns. Probably going to have some trouble. The Cowboys, 53 out of 60, Troy Aikman. Those last few boxes are probably going to be tricky to sell, as we have just pulled a two-color, 29 out of 35, Ezekiel Elliott, RPA Spectrum. I'm telling you, I have magic for Spectrum, folks. I have Spectrum magic in my veins. Good card. Since it is, without a doubt, the best card we're going to see out of this. Now just a 1-1. Now 1-1. For somebody. Duel for the Redskins, Josh Doctson. Very nice one for the Chiefs. Very nice for the Chiefs. Two color. DeMarcus Robinson, 13 out of 25. Fancy looking patch. Fancy, fancy. Bears duel, 20 out of 99. Kevin White, Jeremy Langford. And a Keanu Neal rookie card to 99. Redemption, I'll just slide that down so I can do it last. New York Jets football organization, 14 out of 25. Eric Decker. Out of 25. Miami Dolphins, dual Drake and Carew to 99. A nice one. I mean, I don't like the team particularly, but I like the card. It's cool. Corey Coleman, 16 out of 25, but I like the solid orange and the solid brown. I know somebody said I really want to screw up. What percentage was bonds? Looks nice. I don't even know. Robert Brooks. And the Warriors. Going to the Islanders. I'm going to go to the New York Islanders. Congratulations. Colts, Marshall Faulk to 60. Die cut for one of our fancies, Matt Ryan, 34 out of 35. I don't even want to say he's going to lose this weekend. I don't need to jinx it. I'll check the checklist. I mean, that's what it's going to end up going off of anyway. Out of 199, the sweet, sweet Mike Evans. Nice looking card for the Texans. Braxton Miller, three color. 78 out of 99. He's getting better, man. His drop rate was way down.
Douglas.
Dual. City to city. All right, it's Anquan Boldin, It goes to the San Francisco 49ers, though. Just as a point of clarity, they are all marked on the back, even though it shows two teams. Matt, I feel bad. I gotta send you something. Dual Jared Goff to $199 for the Rams. Rookie Sterling Shepard to $60. And Vested Veteran. I sold this card like recently. 6 out of 50. Chargers Danny Woodhead. Somebody actually paid me money for it. So congratulations, Chargers. Many more autos to go. Many more. Sunday Spectacle, Khalil Mack, Raiders to $99. Broncos, Paxton Lynch to $99. Bumblebee for the Steelers, Ben Roethlisberger to $60. And more riches to the already rich. Derek Watt, 28 out of 99 for the Chargers. From what? From what? Jeremy Maclin to $199. There's a little thing. Is game used? So that's field dirt or something. Another jumbo Paxton Lynch to $199. Larry Fitzgerald to $60. What? Dude, I couldn't even tell you like the last good movie that he was in. I mean, would it be? No, I don't know. I'm trying to think. Tennessee Titans. Tajay Sharp to $99. The Shining, maybe? Epic Legends of Purpleness for the Bears, two colors, eBay 101, 1 out of 5. 1 out of 5 for the Bears. Whatever, auto is here for the Chiefs, three color, RPA 35 out of 99, Kevin Hogan. Could all Pixar movies be connected? I guess. I mean, you could make the case for it, I suppose. City to City, Owen Daniels. This one going to the Broncos. Ravens and Broncos, but going Broncos. And Saints, extra shiny purple, 2 out of 10. Mark Ingram. Dos E Diaz. We have threats of a potential skid mark card. The Broken. Jordy Nelson, 8 out of 35. Sunday Spectacle, 64 out of 99, T.Y. Hilton. Who? This is a big card. I mean, I think it's bigger than they thought it would be when they made it. Four color RPA for Joey Bosa. 5 out of 35. That's a nice card. That is a fan. Chargers have really been just like laying it on. And Andy Dalton, 99. Yeah, I don't think that they thought that he was going to end up being as good as he ended up being. Sunday spectacle for the Bears, Jeremy Langford to 99. Cardale Jones to 199, jumbo napkin. I think that white spot is blue and not a second color, really. Stallworth to 99. And a nice, another veteran, two color this time. Greg Olsen, 5 out of 10 for the Carolina Panthers. It's a good card. No, Matt, I'm afraid not. The Chargers have been unnaturally greedy in this thing. Unnaturally greedy. That's ridiculous. Marquise Lee, 4 out of 99. No way, dude. That four color. Another one. 13 out of 25 this time for Bosa. Good Lord, Steven. I don't know. I think I like this one better than the other one. Yes, Vikes fan. Same office. Do you hear his call? Brown's getting involved. Double auto out of that pack. Corey Coleman. And a fancy looking card. I hate this team because I am a Buccaneers fan. But three color, the patch is really, really pretty. 1 out of 3 for Julio Jones. The Falcons are undervalued in this in like a very serious way. That, you know, that's kind of funny. Like I had somebody that asked like to be refunded out of it, like got two teams out. Then somebody else asked like if it was ever going to go. I told him, I made promises that I would make sure that it happened, and he stuck with it. And that's one of the he got that card. Rob Gronkowski, 11 out of 15, Patriots. Rising rookie Leonte Carew to 199 dual. Bengals, that's a nice RPA too. Tyler Boyd, 11 out of 99. And Eric Decker to 60. always seems like there's more of this stuff than like than you think there is. I mean, like, it's only four boxes and half a case, but with four autos in it. I don't know, just some, the rich getting richer all the time in this so far. Out of 199, Sunday's best. Minnesota Vikings, Stephon Diggs. Finally get one of those. Folks, Bowman's best is almost full. Bowman's best has a $10,000 break credit giveaway spot available in it. There are a bunch of still solid, like $19 teams worth getting into. Out of 199, Carson Wentz. Now that's going to work 50 people. I'm going to get into this thing once I get all 50. I'm going to do some random things. Grand prize winner. I'm going to walk out with $5,000 in break credit. $5,000. Kirk Cousins to 99. There's the Wentz. I mean, we still got another pack for better, but. And, I mean, I can say his name. 11 out of 15, Chicago Bears, Jay Cutler. Bears doing pretty solid in this thing, too. And should have one more autograph, unless this is another double pack. Doesn't look like it is. We got a city-to-city Elvis Dumervil. Out of 99, this one going to the Ravens. Monumental, Jared Goff to 99 for the Rams. We hit all of the big. I mean, obviously not autos, but we hit all the big names in this half case. Now I'm curious what's in the other half. Honestly, like, was this just like a ridiculously loaded down case? Goff to 99. Or is it, did we just destroy any chance of there being anything worth anything in those last three boxes? And Rico Gathers for the Cowboys, 106 out of 199, finishes it out. Again, just for turds and giggles, the Zeke came out for the Cowboys. I'm shaking here. Two Boses. That's one. To 25 with a nice patch on it. Greg Olsen, vested veteran, and then an aspiring four color. Number 35. Nice half. Very nice half. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right out to you. And remember to have your pets spayed or